gotta show this in next year's birthday.
Birthday dance.
Foundation is the Urban Zen Foundation. That's actually how we started. It's the Urban Zen Foundation has three initiatives, past, present, and future, which is integrated therapy, integrated medicine, wellness, the preservation of cultures, and the empowerment of children. So these are the three passions close to our heart. And throughout the space, you'll see reminders of it. For example, right now, Haiti, the country of Haiti, the rebuilding of Haiti, is very close to our heart, one of our biggest passions. So we have a lot of objets, as well as jewelry from Haiti in the space. Nice. For example, we have all the tobacco leaf vases,
the stonework that's on the table, the candle holders there. The artwork is a collaboration from a Haitian artist, Philippe Dodar, and Russell James, who is an amazing photographer that Don is good friends with, who also has his foundation, the Nomad Collection. So it's all about collaboration, giving back.
Sharing.
We're retail with the soul. That's what we like to think of.
And all these products here are the Haitian objets that Donna, when she was in Haiti, kind of taught them how to make these things. It was like a collaboration of sorts. They taught her, she taught them. And it's just
sharing knowledge.
Sharing knowledge, which is what it's about.
Exactly.
Because that's helping them rebuild their country. Because they have amazing talents.
Mm.
Beautiful organic tables. It's what Donna finds in her travels. That are made with the K-pop fiber, which is 100% hypoallergenic, and it's filled with the seed of this tree that's indigenous to Indonesia.
Beautiful, so organic.
It's all organic.
In tune with nature.
Exactly, which is very important to know. It's the whole preservation of culture, actually. That's what it's all about. And we have beautiful apparel. Donna, being a fashion designer, was the obvious thing to design apparel. And 10% of the proceeds of all the apparel go back to fund the foundation. Yoga retreats. Donna's very, very big into the Use It program, which is Urban Zen Integrated Therapist, which is in place in Beth Israel Hospital, and we're trying to put into place at UCLA now. With Reiki, yoga therapy, meditation, good nutrition. So now we're employing these Use Its, we call them, Urban Zen Integrated Therapists in the hospitals. This is Donna's home. When she's here, she feels like it's her home.
It's
that's the type of retail space she wants to have. She's entertaining in her house. And thus Urban Zen was born. Here at Urban Zen and find the calm in the chaos. Retail with the soul.
Thank you. Bye-bye.
Bye. It's a milestone.
Thank you.
somebody. Was that great? Happy birthday, dear Sally. Happy birthday to you. 30